Hi everyone, it's Gus from Pine My Life Up, and today we will be looking at how to set up a static IP on your Raspberry Pi. By using a static IP, your Raspberry Pi should have the same IP address all the time, making communicating with it remotely a lot easier. To get started, we will first need to get the IP address of our router. To do this, enter IP, R, vertical bar, grep, default. The router's IP address is the first IP address in the list. In my case, it is 192.168.0.1. Now it's time to get the DNS server that we are currently using. To do this, enter sudo nano slash etc slash resolve.conf. The DNS server is the IP address next to name server. In our case, we want the IPv4 version. Now enter Control X to exit. In this tutorial, we will be making use of the network tools. These are available on the latest version of the Raspberry Pi OS, such as Bookworm. If you're using an old version of the Raspberry Pi OS, you'll need to use the DHCP method, which you can find instructions for over on our website. To enter the network tools, enter NMTUI. Now select Edit a Connection. Now select the connection you wish to set the static IP for. In my case, it's the Wi-Fi network called Pre-Configured. Now in here, use the arrow keys to navigate down to IPv4 Configuration. Select Automatic and change this to manual. Now navigate to show and press enter. Now navigate to addresses and enter the IP address you wish the Raspberry Pi to use. Make sure this IP address is not already in use by another device on your local network. In my case, it is 192.168.0.16. Now navigate to Gateway and enter the router's IP address that we got earlier. In my case, it is 192.168.0.1. Now select DNS servers and enter the router's IP address if you wish to use the DNS set on the router. Alternatively, you can set a third-party DNS such as Google's 8.8.8.8 or Cloudflare's 1.1.1.1. Once you're happy with the settings, navigate down to OK and press Enter. Now select Back. Lastly, select Quit. Now for our changes to take effect, you will need to enter the following command. Sudo systemctl restart network manager. To check if a static IP address is working, enter hostname-I. The IP address is the first one in the list. I hope you now have a static IP address set up on your Raspberry Pi. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time, have a good one.